Only the greatest of all Sith are permitted to set foot in these chambers. You profane our entire history by your presence alone. Did you believe you could breach the chambers of the Dark Council and go unpunished? That you could steal our great works without challenge?
Is that how you talk to all of your visitors? No wonder you're all alone in here.
Witticisms are a poor weapon for this fight.